Sunday morning, pirate music and dinosaur shadows by Isaac Stephen Nelson.
He steers a spectral ship that's ghostly gray and grand. He's doomed to sail the seven seas and ne'er set foot on the land. And if you chance to
wow, that looked like a time rock.
Soon be dead from
so
sailors tell their children.
Whoa, that's a big one. Wow.